Odyssey, and I'm way to the story quest, and we have weakened the Athenian forces by doing all the side quest and all, and I'm level 10 right now. And let's give him that news, and then we can start the main quest, the story quest. It's like
the mercenary Irkanos is dead.
Sparta thanks you, Mistios.
What about my reward?
We never entered into a contract. This is something you did yourself. But be assured, Sparta is grateful.
Great.
That was not good. Okay, we just leveled up. Let's see what region is this. It's Athenian camp, I guess. It's not red. I don't know, it's Spartan camp. All right. Okay, so we can. We can just loot the chest here. It's not a danger area, so we don't need to go stealthy, but I think we need to be careful while looting a chest. Ah, he's going into the tent. Get out of there. Ah, we can't go over it. Come on, man. Don't mess with me. Or we can just fast travel to the quest, I guess. I unlocked the synchronization point, so we can fast travel there. And let me activate the quest. Did I close that? In this game, you have to do a pretty, you can say, side quest too, because you need to level up quick, and even the enemies like one level above you are very tough to kill, like mercenaries, not the soldiers or anything, but the mercenaries are like pain in the ass. While if they are even one level, or even if they are exactly the same level as you, then also they are very hard to kill. Oh on the map. There he is. You can find many other quests here like this. These are the time bound quests and these are the open quests. I will accept them and do it later. There are soldiers here, so I don't know if my entry is forbidden. Oh, we got a level 10 bow. Plus we got a Spartan helmet, level 10. It only increases armor and everything else is same. Let's put it on. I don't know why the golden color looks black in original. If it's with everyone or just me, I don't know. Level 12. We didn't took the fall damage. Oh, he's heavily guarded. I can't assassinate him, I guess.
Hey, see the terrain.
Come on, come. I have to pick them one by one, I guess. I don't have that. You can say adrenaline, whatever it is. For that stealth kill ability. Oh, they didn't know my place. Actually, I think they know now.
Hmm.
have to find it. Over there! That's where the archer is!
All right. Like this, it like nothing happened. Seriously.
Stop! The arrows are coming from over there.
Oh, I can assassinate
this. I should return to Stentor.
I think it is Hunter Bard reduces my assassination damage. I'm like all about assassination, so. Use the ability point now. So where should I put it? Oh. Wow, these are all good. I like this one. Let's see where on the map it is. If we can fast travel, I will. Oh, it's near our ship, so we can fast travel through the ship there. To be honest, this game is really worth it, and it's really big to be honest, so you can be doing it, playing it for longer and longer without knowing. I'm like enjoying this game very much. He's up there, but there is a chest. Let's steal them. Who knows what we get? Either it is the same helmet or the both are different. 11th. Maybe like, what the fuck are you wearing my helmet? There's a blacksmith. Let me sell my other whatever they are called.
We have the best prices around.
Yeah, good trades, goods or whatever it is. DPS. And 7% assassinate. Oof. The cost. Well, the cost is not that much. Should I do it? I don't know about upgrading. I think I will upgrade this one.
Thank you.
Let's equip it.
I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
It's about time we took the fight to the Athenians.
Yes. It's time they felt the wrath of Sparta. Kleos awaits!
It's what I was born to do.
We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
I hope I am.
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man.
Let me see if I'm exactly the level it needs to be. Yeah, say level 10, so I'm one above.
You lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong. Care in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing. Look in his eyes. And I sense the sadness. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
I think I need to change some of my abilities as it's a war thing and the assassinate ability won't work. Let me assign the health region. It's very important.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
You need to move. Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
All right, another feature of the game. Very, I would say, really good feature. The war, faction wars.
I'm ready for war.
It's good how they automatically remove the helmet during the cutscene. Instead of our one. He's not dead. The next skill I am gonna take is the shield breaker.
Ah!
Oh, come on, man. Ah, it's done.
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well.
All right.
It appears I have other matters to attend to.
We can't kill him between his whole army. We'll be like suicide.
Reward awaits you. You fought well today for a mercenary.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You were my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my brother because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Alexios had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough! I can't change the past, son. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary that can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the past long enough. Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghosts of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your brother as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Now that...
Wait.
A twist in story?
Find your mother.
Find her?
Whatever Maine is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor.
Beware the snakes in the grass, Cassandra.
Get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
All right. We got some new items, but I guess that helmet is not for like wearing. Is it? You never know. No, it isn't. It require level, but I will like complete all this quest as I'm already here. So alright guys, thanks for watching the video and I will see you in the next one. So if you like the channel, please subscribe and leave a like, and feel free to drop any feedback you think will make my videos even more good. So thanks for watching the video guys, and I will see you in the next one.